something that we hear a lot these days is like kind of a buzzing thing in our head. Like, you know, a lot of people are talking about this. You will see, like, you know, if you don't love what you're doing, if you don't love your job, you know, find something else to do, follow your passion, follow your dream. I think to follow your passion, and obviously if you don't like your job, not loving what you're doing, definitely you should consider what other things that you can do. But before you making that decision, I think you have to know that you have, whether you have done your best to success in your current career life, and whether you have, like, you know, tried different alternative approach to your current career life before you make a decision of changing your job. Sometimes I think we like get confused about not loving what you do, and sometimes the pressure, because every job has, like, you know, pressure along with it, like, you know, attached to it. There's job stress, and sometimes we get confused, like, you know, I don't love this job because it's too much pressure and I don't want to do this anymore. I don't think we should make any decisions based on that feeling, because it's natural to be pressured, like, you know, be under pressure. You choose a different job, you choose something else to do, there's a different types of pressure coming along with that. So what are you gonna do? Like, you know, are you gonna just quit that and move to something else? So this notion of life is easy, and, you know, that I think why we come to that conclusion is we see other people's success at different things, and they are really good at it. I heard this quote, why you think that people make things look easier in their job? It's because they are best at it. Meaning, if somebody is really, really, really good at it, they can make something, you know, make a job, make doing something really easy. It will look really easy. So sometimes we get into this notion that we look at these people, we look at these influencers, and they are really good at it and they are making things easy. So we think, okay, we also can do it. It's easy. Yeah, if we can do it, I can do it. And yes, obviously, if somebody else has achieved something, you should definitely be able to achieve the same, but it takes effort. Maybe sometimes that person is doing that, like, you know, in that expert level, he must have put, like, his hours and hours of effort before he, like, you know, became really, really good at it. So that's kind of my thought for today.